Welcome back to another web weather update. I'm meteorologist Crystal, getting a look at our morning lows for tomorrow morning. Well, we'll have another cold day with record-breaking lows. 17 degrees is what we'll be waking up to in Grand Junction. But we are starting to warm up a little, as we aren't going to be seeing any sub-zero temperatures on the board. Gunnison is going to be close at 1 degree in the morning, but still we're slowly and steadily warming up moving forward throughout the week. Clear skies will be carrying through into the nighttime hours, as well as into tomorrow afternoon, as we will have another round of sunny skies. We will continue to see sunshine in the area as high pressure will be dominating over the western slope. That will be keeping our skies clear, as well as starting a warming trend for us, as we will start to warm up into the 40s for tomorrow afternoon. And we will continue to warm and we'll be back in the 60s by the end of the weekend. So we are still going to be cold for the rest of the week, but we'll slowly and steadily start warming back up closer towards those averages, and we'll see sunny skies all week.